AVtv is a product of the AV journalism class produced for the students of Amador Valley High School. The views expressed on the show do not represent the views of AVHS teachers, admin, or PUSD personnel.
Good morning, Dons. Today is Tuesday, March 10th. I'm Isha.
And I'm Brett.
Former chemistry students, this year is the last spring science extravaganza. The chemistry teachers are looking for all-day volunteers on March 18th and 19th. You can see your former chemistry teacher for more information.
Juniors, prom ticket sales began last week. Tickets will not be sold the week of prom, so make sure to get them in the weeks before. You should have received a packet with all of the information from your English class. If you did not receive one, you can pick one up from the activities desk.
If you are purchasing a guest ticket, you must do it at the same time as purchasing your own. They have to attach a copy of their ID to the form. You also need a signature from the library to make sure you do not have any overdue books or any textbook fees.
Seniors, the senior panoramic photo will be taken Thursday, March 12th during access. You can purchase a photo at studio1experience.com.
If you would like to change your name on your diploma for graduation, talk to Ms. Stephenson in the office by March 23rd. Unless you make changes, your name will appear on the diploma as it appears on cue.
Dons, this month is Women's Month. To celebrate all of the women that have made history and continue to make history, we have a series of segments honoring these amazing women.
Today we have a segment on Katie Sowers, the first openly gay and the first female coach in the NFL. She currently coaches for the 49ers.
Katie Sowers is a part of Super Bowl history as the first openly gay and first female coach of a football team. Now the assistant coach of the 49ers, she had some difficulty landing a coaching job at first because of her sexuality.
And what he told me was that because of my lifestyle, that he didn't want me around the team.
However, she has wanted to be a part of football since childhood and played professional football as a quarterback and defensive back in the Women's Football Alliance.
People tell me that people aren't ready to have a woman lead, but these guys have been learning from women their whole lives.
As a part of the NFL, she aims to make the organization more inclusive and encourage people to be comfortable and open about their sexual orientation. Katie Sowers has changed the NFL standards for women and LGBTQ+ communities. This is Isha Shaw and Brenna Lawner. Now back to you in the studio.
Now we have our first commercial of the day. Well, that's all we have for today, Dons.
And remember, it's always a beautiful day here at Amador.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.